Hey guys, this is Sunilian here. We're going to be doing the Azure Dragon Challenge, floors 1 to 10. So, here we go. Quick deploy. Battle.
Sword.
Let's actually switch these two. I think next time I'm just gonna put Matsumoto first for her raid skill, and then Yamamoto for his, since they both do an attack R, it'll make it a lot faster. I really wish we could do more than 10 stages a day. Let's put Yamamoto here as my second. Come on! I said as my second attacker. And stage 5, battle.
That
works quite well. All right, we're almost there. Floor 7.
なれ、入った。一等加速。
Floor 9. Now, the only thing that I'm worried about is whether or not you can do 10 stages a day, but if that only applies to, or if that applies to all the challenges, or if you can do 10 stages per challenge. Like on Sunday, all four of the battles are open, so I'm wondering if that means you can do 10 stages of each, or if you're only stuck with 10 stages of one of them. Well, there's our floors 1 to 10. Yeah, maximum limit. Floors 1 to 10 of Azure Dragon.